Good morning, dear students. Today I'm going to talk about a very important topic in life skills, which is patriotism. What is patriotism? It is a feeling of love and pride that we have towards our country. Yes, we are all proud of being Indians, and we celebrate Independence Day every year with lots of enthusiasm. Yes, we all know that India became independent on the 15th of August in 1947. But do you know how our forefathers struggled and what sacrifices they made for India to become independent? So today I'm going to talk a little bit about that freedom struggle. Okay, so you know, around 2-3 centuries back, India used to be a very rich and prosperous country, and it was very renowned all over the world for its spices, its cotton, and its other useful products. And countries from all parts of the world wanted to come to India and gain access to these products. And the Britishers, they set up an East India Company in the 17th century in India for trading purposes. But gradually they started fighting with all the rulers of the different states in India, and they started ruling over India. They occupied a major portion of Indian territory and brought it under its rule. And obviously they were very harsh, and they really tortured the Indians and made them poor and miserable. So the first war of independence was fought in 1857 by leaders like Lakshmi Bai, Mangal Pandey, and Tantya Tope, and many others. But unfortunately, they were defeated because of the military power of the Britishers. So after that, in the 20th century, leaders like
Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev,
they all united the Indians to fight against the British rule. So all the Indians gathered together and they really fought with the Britishers. They refused to accept their laws. And Gandhiji showed the path of non-violence to the whole world. And ultimately, the Britishers agreed to make India independent, and they went away, and India became independent on 15th August 1947. So that is why every year we celebrate this day as Independence Day. Yeah. So remember these sacrifices of our forefathers, and remember that we also have to contribute towards keeping our country independent and making it great. Will you do that? Yes, when you grow up, be sure that be proud of your country and work hard towards making it a great country. Again, even greater than it is now. Yes? Okay, so in the end, Jai Hind.